We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? Centauri Kree?
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force? With the Force, guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
Understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Ride that updraft across.
Out to you. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate.
Neat trick, buddy.
Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We're studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalore?
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything rebuilt here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. I hear you, BD. Let's see.
Let's move, BD. Just what I needed.
Thank you so long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
reach the top then. Let's search inside.
Need to center myself.
Must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Hey, BD, a little help? Don't fall behind. Catch up. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Another of Centauri's devices. Daggy killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. Thanks, bud. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. We should take this back to Jedi. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.